Indian judiciary is fiercely independent and spotlessly honest. After his retirement, he never sat idle by enjoying the hefty pension package, but continues to fight for the suffering masses, neglected children, and deserted women. His fight against corruption made him the greatest fighter against corruption. He was conferred several honors and awards, nearly 25. I have counted it from Wikipedia. And the best award is nothing other than Padma Vibhushan. And lots of universities have conferred doctorates on him. He has written more than 70 books. There are 4 books on him written by others. In fact, he is the greatest living legend in Kerala who has international fame and recognition. His achievements in the field of music are relatively unknown, overshadowed by his achievements in other fields. This is a brief summary of his achievements. If I am reading one after another, the awards and honors he has received, he will be bored because he knows what he is. Sir, we welcome you, sir, to honor us into our midst and convey a few values and messages. Honoring our chief guests, and it is indeed an honor to our association also, we have prepared our highest award, a citation, Lifetime Achievement Award. It is our maiden award also, the highest award. No other award is greater than that. This we are going to award him now. Again, we are honoring him with a sword which is brought from Patna, considering his age. We have bought a very fine wooden sword which is multi-purpose. So, dear sir,